A serving Venezuelan army colonel joins the longest queue calling on the country's president, Nicolas Maduro, to step down, but will other officers follow suit? We'll be reporting from the Bosnian capital, Sarajevo.
Following you around, so
yeah, I just feel like this garden is so pretty.
It is, yeah.
Are these real?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh,
I just touched. Physics to, let's say, like a teenager.
Right.
In
I know, you can go ahead.
Hello.
My treat also.
Oh no. Yeah, because I haven't been trying any risotto here in a long time, and I feel like I tried to make it at home, it never turned out the right texture.
Yeah, it's very, very tough to make good.
Yeah, I know.
It's so great.
Thank you.
You want cheese? You want cheese?
I want cheese.
I'm gonna take a lot, like the most you've ever put on, and then one more spoonful.
Seriously.
Need more? One more. Thank you. So that's I'm thinking about that a lot. You know, after you make a lot of money, the best thing may be to actually destroy it.
But then why do you make money in the first place?
Well, because you're doing a lot of good for people. And if you gave it away for free, then it wouldn't be scalable. Right? So it's like a, you know, so you could think of it like a not-for-profit. When you do make the profit, you destroy it. Now, the great thing about destroying money, it not only eliminates the risk of doing tremendous evil, but it's deflationary.